How is this my life now?
I'm sorry. You want to have a hug?
What? No!
Right, no.
What's the matter with
I'm
you?
I'm just trying to help.
Do you want a hug? Well, hug it out!
People do that.
No, well, not you.
Just try not to be alone today, Mum.
I am alone, sir.
You don't have to call me sir anymore.
I know!
Do it on my own. What have you eaten today? Yes, Mama.
You don't understand. I know that boy.
Shut it off. Be professional.
Shut it off.
You're working a case now. Alec Hardy.
I know. You got my job.
Really? You want to do that now?
You don't even know who he is.
Tell me.
Danny. Daniel Latimer, 11 years old. Goes to school with my boy, Tom.
You okay?
I'll be better once I've eaten something. Johnny. Coffee?
I don't drink coffee.
Of course you don't. Are you just making one for yourself?
You have to look at your community from the outside now.
I can't be outside it and I don't want to be.
You can't be objective, you're not the right fit.
No, I am the right fit. It's you who's not the right fit, swanning in here, taking promotions meant for other people, not being able to accept a cup of coffee or a bloody bag of chips without a great big sigh. You're invited for dinner.
What?
Pick a night.
What are we talking about?
I don't know. Just say yes. Thank you. Bloody hell. You nearly died on me. You took that case, you took that job, knowing you had to. Don't tell me what my limits are.
No, don't tell me you're home.
Yeah, you do that when you're on the back foot, you lash out.